Last time, bro. Last time. Last time forever. It's been fun. It's been sad.
It's been happy. We're coming to an end, but it's definitely not over.
It was always my goal to play high major and to play, be able to play in front of my family on a big stage, and I feel like I accomplished that goal. It wasn't always easy when I got here, but you know, I persevered. You know, my family was there for me, my friends, the people that are close to me. It's never about how you start, it's always about how you finish, and we finished, you know, on top, so I'm grateful for that.
Hey, listen, we all know we want it tonight, right? We know that. We know they want it. But let's just stay in the moment, play our butts off, stay focused on what the task is at hand.
A blessing, you know what I'm saying, from the man above. Every time, you know, he takes a court and I get to see him play, it's just a blessing. And I always think, you know, the man upstairs, because without him, none of this is possible.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me.
You know, it's a joy to continue to see him, you know, live out his dreams and other hard work, you know, he's put in through the years, and to continue, you know, to continue to be able to do it.
They were there for me those nights I cried when I didn't have anything. You know, they were there for me those nights where I was playing in front of, you know, 16,000, you know, playing well. So, you know, it just shows they really love me for who I am, unconditional. I want to just say shout out to my mother, my father, you know, both of my sisters, my aunts, everybody that supports me, my best friends, Tay and Miles, as well as my teammates here. You know, people that I've met here, you know, they've been there for me through the good and the bad, and you know, that's what life is about.